Kelly is a good Christian woman. She attends church every week and usually remembers to tithe. But sometimes when the offering plate comes round, Kelly is a little short on cash. And since she hasn't signed up for automatic giving, she's in trouble. Don't worry, Kelly. Now there is an easy way to give through the miracle of modern technology.
Just meet us in the Welcome Center after church.
Here it is, the new easy way to tithe, Secure Give Electronic Tithing Center. First, set up your account by entering your phone number and a password. Don't worry, Kelly, we won't peek. And your information will be kept secure with sophisticated encryption technology. All done? Good. Now just enter the amount you wish to give. Kelly, a tithe is 10% of your income before taxes. That's better. Now you can fill in the rest of the blanks and give to several different ministries at once. Once you are done, simply swipe your credit card when prompted. Sorry, Kelly, you can't use your Niemann's card here. You need to use a Discover, MasterCard, Visa, or American Express. Besides, I believe that Niemann's card is already maxed out over your limit. That's better. Now just complete the transaction and take your receipt. No, Kelly, this is not an ATM. This is a way to give money to the church. Now that you've set up an account, the next time you forget to bring cash, giving will be fast and easy. Kelly? Oh, Kelly! I see. Now it's time for a little guilt-free shopping. Well, you've earned it, so you go, girl.